Welcome to my YouTube channel, mariagraciavlogs. So for today's vlog, meron po ako naiisip na gawin dito sa aking vase. So, gusto ko po siyang i-recycle in a different way. Usually, ang nilalagay po dito sa lamang. So, today, meron po akong naiisip na experiment na hopefully, maging successful para po dito. So, alis po muna ako para pakunin yung mga kailangan na materials for this. So, see you on my next video, guys. Pero part pa rin po dito. And, yeah. See you later, guys! Welcome back again. So, nandito na po ako. Oh, yeah. Hello. Ito yung balak. It's okay? Yeah. So, excited na ako kasi ang tagal kong gustong gawin. And then, one of my friends suggested me. So, nakakuha ko ng idea. May balak po kayo na magkaroon ng aquarium dito. May mabibilan po kayo ng mga isda. See you later again, guys. What's your name?
Khaled.
This is Mr. Khaled. He's helping me to get a nice fish. Yeah, so guys, if you are planning to have aquarium, so I recommend this shop here in Lulu, because they have lots of fish and different kinds of fish. They're beautiful. Last week we've been here with Ate Ivy. Ah, sorry. Yes, please. She bought a lot of fish. So nice. Sir Khaled, what is it called for this? This fish?
Comet.
Comet. Very nice. You have flower. Flower. It's rare fish, yeah? A great one. And this one, this one's like a little bit orange. Looks cute. Ooh. It's a good catcher. It's a good catcher. Yes, blue. Yes. But I can come back and
get the big aquarium.
Yes. Yeah, because it depends on the size. Because I just have a fish bowl. Thank you. How are you doing? Guys, if you have a plan to get a fish, pwede po kayong pumunta dito sa aquarium life center and look for Mr. Khaled. Napakabait po niya. Assist po niya kayo. Maganda nila, no? Naalala ko tuloy yung father ko. Mahilig kasi siya mag-alaga ng mga isda. Yun. Ito yun. Suckling ito yun. Ganito yung aquarium niya. May koi fish, may goldfish, may iba't ibang klase ng isda. Miss you, Papa. Ayun o, daming fish. Ganitong ganito yun. Ganito yung aquarium niya, yung mga isda niya. So guys, punta lang kayo pag may plano kayong mag-alaga ng mga isda. Dito sa shop na to.
Okay guys, so panalikin po ako. So here we go. That is real fun. Yeah. That's good. And fish.
Guys, hope you liked that video. So please subscribe to my YouTube channel, mariagraciavlogs. Thank you and keep